An escaped murderer 11 days on the run may have changed his appearance. Pennsylvania State Police say Danilo Cavalcante was spotted last night with a clean-shaven look. This morning, police found a van he stole from a dairy farm, but Cavalcante was nowhere to be found. 400 officers are now focusing on the area, and they're worried that he could steal another vehicle. Cavalcante was serving time for murdering his girlfriend in 2021. He's also wanted in Brazil for a 2017 murder.